Fuji-san, are you coming out? Are you going to come out to join us? Fuji-san, there's a great gaping hole in your nursing box where there used to be a wall. Come on out and join us. Come on, Fuji. Come on, sweetie. Oh, Ambrose, you go get him. You go get him. Hello. Hello, everybody's. Hello, Mutsu, my love. Oh. Kiss on tight, Mutsu. What you doing over there, L-Star? That's it, Ambrosia. You get Fuji moving. Oh, well, what's going on here? Well, hello, everybody. Welcome to another Cammy and her kittens vlog. Hello, Saturn. Hello. There have been some big changes around here. Don't know if we've talked about them yet. I really don't know what's going on with these vlogs. Change number one. There's a big gaping hole in the nursing box where a wall used to be. Jupiter escaped over the big wall.
Woo! And we have our first escape from the big pen, or the big nursing box. It's Jupiter!
And then we cut it down to size a bit, and a few others escaped, and... So we decided to go whole hog, wink wink, and wall in parts of the gate so no little heads can get stuck in the gate, which happened the very first time we let them out. There might be some footage of that I can add right here. Oh, no, don't do that. Don't do that. Maybe I will. Boy, I have foot cats. So yes, we decided that they're big enough. They're almost a month now. They're like 27, 28 days old here. That we can trust them being out in the big pen. So they have more room to move. But, you know, when we check on the Cammy Cam, are you up there, Sharon? I think Sharon's there. We find them in the box a lot still. Kind of huddled in the corner, so... Yeah, Sharon's there. We find the kittens in the box a lot still, so, you know, it's still home base for them. Fuji, come on out! Come on, sweetie! Oh, hang on a second, I gotta get Fuji. Oh, here he comes! Here comes Fuji-san! That's it. You come out this way. Oh, look at that! You can brave the big wall, do it, Fuji! Here he goes! Okay, Fuji, why don't you come on up? Oh, he's purring! Good work, Fuji-san. Other big news. We screwed up on the sexes of two of the kittens. So I would like to introduce you to Ambrosia, the male kitten. Yes, Ambrosia is no longer a girl. Ambrosia is a boy. But since the names are kind of unisex, we're just going to keep the names. We're not going to change anything. And meet L-Star the girl. Hi, L-Star the girl. At least I think you're L-Star. Let's see, are you L-Star? This is... Yes, these are the twins. Oh! Hello! Hello, L-Star. L-Star likes to climb my feet. Yes, we had some more knowledgeable people about kittens. And their little reproductive bits dropped by today, and they gave everyone the once over twice and confirm my suspicions that, and yes, it's true, I have been saying this to Sharon for days now, that I kind of thought Ambrosia was a boy and L-Star was a girl, and my suspicions were confirmed, my conspicions. And oh, look at these two crazies. Hello! Hello, Fuji! Hello, Mutsu. You guys are twins. Oh, go, Mutsu. What else is new? Mutsu and Jupiter really love me. They can't wait to get up in my arms and be all over me and gaze at me. Maybe I'll throw in a couple of those pictures right here. And Cammy's doing great still. She's been in the pen a little bit. Nursing. Oh yeah, I have a whole other vlog, I think, that might come before this one, showing Cammy nursing. Or it might come after this one. Who knows? I don't know anymore. It's getting to the point where the footage is piling up and new things are happening every day. And I just can't keep up with it anymore. So you'll just have to bear with me. And hopefully you will see all these wonderful things. Hello, Ambrosia, that's a boy. Hello, Saturn, that's a girl. Hello, my little Jupiter, who's the first to escape. Yes, you. Hello, Elstar, that's a girl that is attacking my feet. Woo! Hello, Mutsu, what loves me. Hello, Fuji, who's super cute. Hi, super cute Fuji. Fuji-san. And, so we have another new thing. We have little boxes out to try and teach them to pee. I got peed on twice earlier today. That was great fun. As soon as we let them out, someone peed over in a corner over here, so that's why one of the boxes over there. But someone actually peed in the far box there. Some of the little wood pellets turn to sawdust, and that's what happens when they get wet. And we don't have much in the way of litter in the boxes right now because we don't want Cammy using these. So it's just enough in there to let the kittens know something's going on. And one of them figured it out. We don't know who. My money is on Ambrosia. Hi, Ambrosia, who's a boy. Hello. Hello, everybody. What's going on, Fuji? Are you starting to be in love with me, too? My little Fuji. Oh, and they've been sleeping on my lap. I had them sleeping on my lap yesterday. I have lots of footage of that. Who knows if that'll come in here or be its own vlog. You can see the two different levels of wall. I first went down to this height, and they were still struggling a bit, like Ambrosia is, and so I gave them an easy out and in here. But those who want to struggle can go here. Yes, we're equal opportunists with our kittens. We cater to the idle and the daring. Who's that? Is that you, my little Jupiter? Who's a boopiter and also a poopiter? Hello. Hello, little Jupiter. Hello. Hello, crazy. So yes, it's very nice to see them out running around. They're getting used to jumping on and off of the boxes. These are old food boxes. You can see how much canned cat food Cammy's gone through. And we use the boxes for little things for the kittens. We carve up little entrances and things. And we got the old the spaceship and the whirly balls. They don't really understand toys yet. They have kicked a few by mistake, but not really figured out what that's all about. Ambrosia, you going crazy. Get the whole nursing box to yourself. Hey, crazy girl. Hi, crazy boy. And there's Saturn. Saturn likes the little hidey hole boxes. Still. Hi, Saturn. Look at you go. Pad, 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 pad. Oh, what's up? Is that you, Fuji? Oh, no. Oh, I think that's... What's that back there? Is that my Mutsu? Is that my sweet little Mutsu? Sweet little Mutsu, come see me. I miss you. And Mutsu gets so excited when he sees me, when I come in, before I come inside the enclosure. He screams and he stands up and he falls over. It's very sweet to see. I don't think I've caught it on video yet, but... Who knows, maybe one of these days. Or maybe he'll just get over me. Never know with these kittens. Fuji, are you attacking me? I don't know what's going on over there. Saturn, are you having a pee? Saturn, are you having a pee? You're acting like you might be. Very exciting if you are. Or are you having a poo? What's going on, Saturn? You okay? Squeak! Oh, did you have... I don't know if she did anything. I'll have a look later. Hi, Saturn. Sorry to spy on you while you're doing your business. Oh, no, that wasn't Saturn. That was Jupiter. Hi, Jupiter. Hi, little Jupiter. Hi, big Saturn. Oh, what's going on? I'm being attacked by a Fuji monster. Fuji monster. Hello, Fuji. What are you doing? Don't fall. Fuji-san. Daring little dude, you. Woo, right under your brother. Yes, we're getting to the wonderful stage where they're starting to move around with confidence. And as everyone's saying, and the YouTube comments and the Facebook comments, all hell is about to break loose. Which we just can't wait for. Oh, Cammy's having a scratch. Hi, Cammy, you gonna come join us? Where are you? There you are. Okay, well, there we go. That's all the news. And there's L-Star, who is a girl, to join the box. And maybe we'll call that it. Okay, well, thanks for watching, everybody. And stay tuned for more. And talk to you later. Goodbye. Who's going to say goodnight? Mutsu, is that you? Thanks, Mutsu. Good night.